Netizens were previously enraged at the stark difference between the waiting conditions between the actors and idols present at the 2020 MAMA. While actors got waiting rooms with dressing tables, as well as fancy dessert catering, idols had to wait in the parking lot getting their makeup done in the dark. Due to the public outrage from fans and netizens, Mnet gave a statement to news outlet CBS No Cut News. The broadcasting station explained that although it would have been great to give everyone a waiting area, due to COVID-19, they could not accommodate giving every team their own personal waiting room. Catering was reportedly provided to both idols and artists, but since idols had already pre-recorded their performance, the preference for waiting room arrangements were prioritized to those who needed rehearsals. Not much has been said since, but we'll keep an eye out.